So we're now on the computer, so put in your SD card and this window will pop up, and you can see currently there's nothing, and my one's on drive F, so I just circled that so you can see it better. And now we need to go and let's just close that for now and then go into a web browser. Go on to www.wasn'trequired.org and download the latest image file. Go to download. I don't want noobs, I like the Greasy Raspbian because I only use one of them. So I'm going to download the Greasy Raspbian, not noobs. I don't prefer that. I prefer Greasy Raspbian. So just click on the direct download. Not, if you want, you can get take the torrent. I prefer the direct download, it's easier and faster. So it's not downloaded straight away. Now we need to go and get into this image to put the image on the SD card. So just type in that to this image and leave it on the SD card. Save it somewhere you can remember. Don't save it somewhere you can't. Because you don't like it. So that's gonna take a while. I've only got the image, so just gonna unlock it. You can see it there in the comments section. Wherever you've got your image, let me go there, double click. See the right successful press OK, exit, and then go into it and you should have all of this. If you don't, that means you've done something wrong. I'm sure you're still not going to go over there.